In this video, we present the work that has been conducted in the Surgical Robotics Laboratory on the subject of flexible needle steering in moving biological tissue with motion compensation using ultrasound and force feedback. In this work, we address the issue of steering a flexible needle during its insertion in soft tissues in order to accurately reach a target embedded inside the tissues. Needle insertion is nowadays widely used in the medical context for treatment and diagnosis purposes. This kind of operation can be performed in regions of the body that are located near the lungs, where tissue motion can be observed due to the breathing of the patient. Compensation of this motion is important to avoid missing the target and also to avoid lateral cutting of the tissues. So we propose a framework to automatically steer a needle towards the moving target while also compensating the lateral motion of the tissues. This way we can ensure a good accuracy of the needle placement and a good safety of the procedure. We use a custom insertion device attached to a robotic manipulator to insert the needle. A second robot is used to hold the tissue mimicking phantom and to apply a simulated breathing motion. The needle trajectory is tracked using a 5 degrees of freedom electromagnetic tracker embedded in the tip of the needle, and the trajectory of the target is tracked using an ultrasound probe. Interaction efforts between the needle and the phantom are also measured thanks to a force sensor. We use a single velocity controller for both the robot arm and the insertion device, and this controller uses several task functions to fuse the steering of the needle towards the target and the compensation of the breathing motion. We use a bevel tip needle, and the steering is performed using lateral motions of the whole insertion device as well as tip-based steering through the orientation of the bevel around the needle axis. The motion compensation is also performed using lateral motions of the insertion device to minimize the lateral forces that are applied to the phantom. We performed experiments in a gelatin phantom as well as in biological tissues. First, during an initialization step, the insertion device is manually placed near the surface of the phantom. Then, the automatic insertion can be started. During the insertion, the position of the moving target is tracked in ultrasound images using a custom star algorithm, and the position of the needle tip is tracked using the embedded electromagnetic tracker. This allows for an accurate steering of the needle tip throughout the moving target. The lateral efforts applied to the phantom are measured and minimized by the control load during the insertion. This results in the automatic compensation of the lateral motions of the phantom as the insertion device is following this motion. The target tracking and needle steering are more challenging in biological tissue due to tissue heterogeneity. However, the target can still be reached with a good accuracy. So overall, we achieved a mean accuracy of 2.5 mm in biological tissues, while a breathing motion with an amplitude of 1.5 cm was applied. So, this framework could be used to perform fast and accurate needle insertion procedures. Also, thanks to the motion compensation, patients are not required to hold their breath during the insertion, contrary to what is usually required during traditional needle insertion procedures. For more details and discussions about this work, you are warmly invited to come to the interactive session. Thank you.